Hey, what's up guys? Today I'm gonna show you how three brutal AI characters win a survival map. So without any further ado, intro.
Watch and learn.
So welcome back yet again. My name is Mohammed and in this channel I post 15 and 30 each month. I'm sorry for not posting the last month. I was so much busy recently and my channel is about entertaining and educational video and crazy challenges. So if you're interested in this type of channel only for Red Dead Art 2 Revenge, please tap the like button and tap the subscribe button. It's gonna help me a lot. Thank you very much and I appreciate it a lot. So without any further ado, let's see the video now.
And I'm not gonna show you all this fluff, you know, the waves of coming out, you know, it's so easy. I will show you only, you know, the best wave, you know, the hardest one. And believe me, this map is not that hard, but it's hard for AI, you know what I mean. It's hard for AI.
When I opened this map suddenly, you know, one day, I was playing as normal, you know, I was trying survival maps, and, you know, I've been busy. You know, my mom, she asked me to do something, and I, quite frankly, I never type, you know, escape, you know, just to get out of from the game, you know, because I was playing with boots, you know, and I never type it, and I went so fast, and when I come back, I saw this really brutal AI. Oh my god, they are so strong and they handle everything. I'm not kidding you guys, you're gonna see that in this video. They handle a lot of these waves of a lot of units. I'm not joking. This map, they have a lot of bugs, they have a lot of glitches, and they have a lot of things that can support my AIs. So they are efficient and they are easy to kill. Every single unit is coming on their base. One of these tricks is, you know, if you destroy every single factory on my AIs, it's gonna get out some rocketeers and they shoot like a Boris or whatever. They are extremely strong. And what I noticed so far, in the end of the game, they basically, this type of floor, that you know, it became bugged. So the unit, they cannot move on, so they stuck outside of the base, you know. That's so hilarious, believe me. So this map, they have a lot of glitches, I'm not kidding you guys. And the anti-air will not attack the rocketeers. And there's another positive thing about this map, you know, they have a 3 MCV or 4 MCV from the startup, so they can build extremely fast. And I played with, you know, Yuri and Soviet and allies. They are mixed and they help each other and is insane. They only build anti-air. They only build Kyrov and Disc and Rocketeers. And they're insanely strong. So really this map is insane. I really like it, to be honest, for everyone in you out here. It will be awesome to try this map because you don't understand. You don't need to do anything. Believe me, the AI will gonna help you a lot. I'm kidding. What I see in this map so far, the beginning is one of the most hardest waves coming out. The first one is gonna come in the apocalypse. I remember, no, the Mirage tanks first and then the apocalypse, and later we're gonna be the prison tanks. One time I recorded this game twice. The first one I recorded, they destroy everyone after the prison tank they come in. And this is the second recording and it's work again. This map is insane. I really like it. It's really awesome. Really, I never thought an AI can carry me to win a survival map. I never thought about it before. It's hilarious, believe me, it's hilarious. Really, I sit out most of the game, you know. I was playing the game and I basically saw that the AI, they control everything. So I sit down, basically I'm just looking for them, what they are doing. So I say, okay, I'm gonna record that. Really, seriously, I'm gonna record that. And here's the video for you. So we're not gonna talk a lot in this video. You're gonna enjoy it step by step. I told you I was gonna show you the best clips inside this video, and I'm not gonna show you the space, you know, the time when you're gonna wait for every wave to come out. So I'm gonna show you directly what they're gonna do and when they are. I will show you only when they become near to the base and what they're gonna do to my ally base. But believe me, the beginning is the hardest. Later, it's buggy. The units not move that easy. And I'm gonna show you just a small clip of it, because I'm not gonna show you. There's one of these clips like 15 minutes. No, not 15 minutes. 30 minutes. 30 minutes clip. And believe me, it's just nothing. It just the unit stands out and waits. Out of the base, because the floor inside the base is glitched out, so it's really hilarious just to watch it.
Our ally is under attack. 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 Our ally. Our ally is under attack. Unit lost. Our ally is under attack. Our ally is under attack.
And the heroes of this all survival is the Rocketeers. You're gonna see a lot of these Rocketeers. It's insanely good and insanely cool, really. So for me, I'm not gonna talk a lot. Enjoy the video so far, and please, before you leave, make sure you like and share and subscribe. It's gonna help me a lot for the YouTube algorithm. So please have that like button. It's gonna help me a lot. Thank you very much, and I wish for you a very great video. So see you later now.
Unit promoted. Our ally is under attack. Unit lost. Our base is under attack. Our ally is under attack. Unit lost. Unit promoted. Our base is under attack. Our ally is under attack. Our ally is under attack. Our ally is under attack. Our base is under attack. Unit lost. Unit promoted. Our ally is under attack. 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 Unit lost. Our ally is under attack. 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 Our base is under attack. Our ally is under attack. ally is under attack. Our 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 ally is under attack. ally is under attack. Our 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 ally is under attack. ally is under attack. Our 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 ally is under attack.
In this way, there's, you know, invisible Kirov is coming, so it's really hilarious because, you know, when the first time I played, the last wave, it's coming, and all, when they just hit it, one of these Kirov from the beginning, all of the Kirov in the back, they are showed up. But this time is different, only just small of them there come out and you can see them. So it's really cool at the end, you really just see how much this base is gonna hammer by the Kirov. It's insane.
Our power is under attack.